YouTube. I'm making a video because I want to procrastinate on an important task. Because, you know, that's what I do. And so, anyway, I don't like what I need to do. I made a list of things I have to do today. Sort out my medicines, pack my stuff because I'm going to try to go out of town this weekend. So hopefully I can get a ride. But this is what I'm going to talk to you about. Okay, so I need a fan. It's cold out there. It's really cold. My, I don't know. Like, I can do it. I find the love. I wear blankets. That's what I'm doing tonight because I hate shoes. And so, you know, I hate shoes because they're hard to put on. They're, they're just annoying. They make me more tired, I think. But anyway, so I don't want to wear shoes, but I can if I need to if the weather gets too bad. And I lost my slipper. Like, one of my slippers just randomly disappeared, which is kind of weird. I don't know. Like, maybe it's by the laundry or something. Maybe it went in the trash can. I have a trash can over there, I think. I don't know. Anyway, it disappeared. So, I don't even have my favorite shoes if I were to wear shoes, but even those ones are hard to get on. And so, anyway, but I need a van. I just need a van. Like, I need to be able to drive myself to the store to get a few little things. If the weather is 20 degrees outside or whatever. I'm losing daylight too. I need to quit making this and just do it. I just don't feel like it. I just don't feel like going to the store, but I need to. That's one of my last few things to do. Like, I still need to sort my medicines out. At least I'm doing the laundry now. This was a big one that I wasn't looking forward to, but hey, it's going well so far. So far, so good. And so, anyway, let's see what else. I don't know. I just need a van. Okay, so this is what I'm thinking. Like, okay, I know I'm on Social Security disability, so I don't make much money, and I'm kind of trying to fundraise for a van. If you would like to help, that would be awesome. You can go to, there's a GoFundMe with, my wheelchair can only go too far, I think is what it's called. And then there's, like, my PayPal. You could just PayPal me Dine with Style. And I don't know, like, it's not, I mean, it is, it's for stuff like going out when it's freezing cold. It's for stuff like being able to get to see my dad, you know, just to visit, like, which is way far, so I wouldn't just visit him, but I mean, still, like, the possibility would be there, at least, and to do other stuff, to take my kids on road trips, like, to take them anywhere. It's so boring sometimes, because all we can do is just stay here, because they're too big now to ride on my lap, and so, like, we can just stay in the apartment and do nothing. Nice and fun. And so, anyway, I just need a van. And also, okay, so one of the things that I'm trying to do, which might be able to make some money at least, is write my books. And I have been doing good with those. Like, they are coming along. My children's book is turning a lot longer than what I was hoping for. Because I just wanted it short and sweet, but it keeps wanting to be told. And so, I have to keep writing it. And then, like, with my horror story, I just don't know. I don't know if I should take it deeper. All this stuff, the play I still need to print out. Like, what? I need to get money. Okay, so, I need money. I need a job. I need to publish my books and then get at least a little bit of revenue that way. But it's not like I don't even know how much money I'll be able to make with my books, but they've got to be worth something. And then, like, part of me, I would love to do public speaking and stuff, where, like, you just go to meetings and stuff and give, like, I don't know, I would love to talk about my movement, talk about dancing around, talk about the fact that life is short, everybody's dying, dying with style, and what that exactly means, and, you know, I wish there was a way that I could do that, too, because ultimately, like, what I want to be when I grow up, ultimately, is a philanthropist, but it's really hard to be that when you don't have money to give away, so, anyway, in the meantime, I'm trying to, like, budget the money I do have, better, which is, like, impossible. I mean, you know, it's, I don't know, there's only so much you can do, when you're on a fixed income, and so I need to just make some more money, and I need to get a van, and even then, I'm gonna have to have money for gas, like, I don't know, I'm gonna have to find out where to go to learn how to drive with hand controls, too. That should be interesting. Maybe I'll make a video of that. That would be fun. But anyway, in the meantime, okay, so in the meantime, tonight, I'm going to, as soon as I'm done folding the laundry, probably before I even put it away, I'll just go there. Get this stuff that I need to get. You can do it! You can do it! You can do it! I don't know why. It doesn't always bother me so much to go out in the freezing cold weather. Sometimes it's fun. Sometimes I'm in the mood for it, but I just don't know how to play. But, you know, suck it up. That's life. That's life. Sometimes you gotta do the things that you don't feel like doing just because it needs to be done. And this is one of those times. And so, I'm going to do it, and it'll be all good, and, you know, it'll probably feel good to dance, even though I don't feel like dancing much. I don't know why. I'm not, like, in a bad mood or anything. I'm really positive. But if that's another reason I need to go to the store to get my prescription, which actually, yeah, that will help, too. Okay, and then, so, as soon as I'm done folding laundry, so I'm going to make a video the whole time I'm doing laundry, because might as well, so, anyway, I don't know, what should I talk about now? Oh, like, I get Lego catalogs, because my kids used to be into Legos, but now they're no longer into Legos, and so, I need to call the Lego and tell them to put wasting catalogs on me, but, you know, that's neither here, it is here, that's why I'm calling them, because they keep sending them here, get it, match up sucks. Anyway, it seems like I had some other point of making the video, but I guess the main thing is just to, like, ask you guys that if you have, oh, you know what, because this is the thing, because I believe in karma. I believe in karma, fate, destiny, whatever you believe in, I believe in that too. And, I think that what goes around comes around. And, like, if you have a relative or something who, you know, maybe you have someone who, like, I know it sounds morbid, but if somebody, you know, had a disability and then they passed away and they have a van, hey, I'm definitely willing to take whatever. Hopefully I could ride around with the ghost. That would be fun, as long as they were a nice ghost. But, you know, like, maybe someone just has money, to burn, because people do. Like, I mean, have you seen TV lately? Like, there are obviously a lot of people out there with a lot of money who can buy a lot of stupid junk. But you know what? I do it too. Like, I'm a sucker for the stupid junk. That's part of my problem, because not only do I not have much money, but the money I do have, it's not like I'm great at budgeting it and all that stuff. You know, I get the money burns a hole in my pocket really quickly when I do get it. So, anyway, that's why. It would be even better if I just had a van that's already. Like, what I'm looking for is a van that I can drive from my power chair. It needs to have some kind of lift, or a ramp or whatever that I can drive into it, and then I have hand controls, and I can just, like, lock my chair in and drive away, and that's what I need. But it'll happen one of these days. I have faith. I have faith in karma, fate, God. You know, pretty much everything that people believe in, I really believe in it. Because my version of, like, reality beyond what I can see, it's really big. And it fits a lot of the, I don't know, I think God is a lot bigger than a lot of people give him credit for, or whatever it is. Like, anyway, I think there is something out there, and I believe that somehow I'll get a van eventually, but in the meantime, I don't have one, so I'm gonna put this blanket under my toes, and then I'm going to put a hat on and get some gloves. Maybe even use some hot hands or something. Then I'm going to roll to the store. Bye!